Well, a creepy discovery under the hood of a Mustang in South Florida. Check this out. You see it? Yep, that's a python. Florida Fish and Wildlife officers say that this is an invasive Burmese python that preys on native animals. So not only did FWC help out the Mustang's owner, this helps Florida's ecosystem as well. Den, you know, these guys can eat anything, raccoons, deer, bobcats. I was reading they can eat even gators. So you don't want to mess around with this guy.